my old hockey coach, he lived over across from Nathan's house.
Happy birthday, Lionel.